with this commission. All right, let's bring in James Pindle to talk about Warren Rudman and his legacy. I mean, there's a lot of things you can point to, individual accomplishments, but what a lot of people are talking about today, folks are saying, is his ability to reach across the aisle, bring people in.
Look, if I were to give you a list of descriptions, a person who's pro-choice, who was against the Vietnam War, who is for campaign finance reform, who would fight with a union leader, you'd say that person's obviously a Democrat. But no, it was Warren Rudman, who was really the classic New Hampshire politician, a person who's very strongly fiscally conservative, but pretty socially liberal. And very opinionated and would not hide. It was obviously not a very shy person. But, you know, you think about the legacy here and his span. He spans from being the chief of staff to Walter Peterson in the late 1960s to the fact when he, you know, obviously develops a Tom Rath, develops David Souter, develops even Rich Ashew, who worked for him, or Paul Barbadoro, the district court judge. You can see that legacy go through. John H. Sununu was his first campaign manager in 1980, you know, all the way through now through Kelly Ayotte. So it's pretty remarkable.
So when we look back at it, what's his place in New Hampshire political history?
His place is going to be that perfect bridge of new generations. And look, he was a big moderate. No doubt about it. We have buildings named after him at the federal courthouse in Concord, but we're going to really remember him from his institutions, helping to found the Concord Coalition, helping the Republican Party here, and obviously being a very strong person when it comes to national security. Remember, it was him and Gary Hart who foresaw September 11th 8 months before it actually happened.
And what a lot of people are saying today also is what this country needs is a Warren Rudman.
We do. They don't make him a lot like that anymore, do they?
A breed of his own. All right, James, thanks very much.